Protection Division. Make out the prize detail, Agent Pierce.
Copy that, sir.
Lock down the memorial. We have hostiles converging on Sector Delta 5. Lock down the entrance and hold for backup.
Quickly, secure this area.
Use the columns for cover.
Keep him at bay.
Long live el presidente.
Watch your back.
Let American blood run.
Watch your back!
You got my back?
Post detail, we have Blackhawks en route to Sector Delta 1 to the limousine market. Prepare for evacuation. Post detail, this is Kaufman. Blackhawks are landing east of your position. Begin evacuation. Repeat evac to the Blackhawk landing point. To all POTUS detail agents. I need an agent. team out front to take down the RPG shooters and clear the LZ for our Hawks. We have chopper surveillance and communication for target spotting.
This is Pierce. I'm on it.
Pierce, this is Black Ops 1-4. I'm gonna be your eyes. First RPG target ain't in your line of sight. You want to cross the tree line beyond the Black Ops 1-2 crash site.
This is Pierce, Hawk 1-4. I'm past the tree line. Where is he?
Southwest of your current location, next to a satellite dish. He's positioned at the top of a metal tower there. You got a visual?
For the blood of Costa Centava!
Keep moving, Pierce. Southwest, metal tower. Scan your treetops till you see him.
Knock him down!
You gotta reacquire. He ain't down yet. Mobile and hostile. Take him down, Pierce.
Come on!
Let American blood rot in the streets!
Target confirmed down. Good shooting, Pierce. They took the memorial, Pierce. You copy? They got the memorial roof. I see at least one. I got your back. Hold the phone for confirmation. Yep, he's down. You gotta move for this one, Pierce. You can't see him from where you are now. Head north of the memorial stairs, past the tree line, and look sharp for an open line of fire.
That does it, men. We're clear. Keep a tight visual just in case we missed a hostile.
send Blackhawk 1-1 to airlift out the president. Report status, proceed with POTUS to the memorial stairs.
Copy that, sir. POTUS in critical condition. Recommend medevac to Bethesda. We have agents down in the field, but POTUS detail is strong enough to move. All agents, hold your fire. We're escorting the president out of the memorial.
Stop the bullets, not the pain. These guys weren't civilian soil, and not homegrown assassins either. More like a foreign hit squad. That guy Semper knows what's going on here. He called the whole thing, top to bottom. That suggests to me he's in on it now. Because if he's not, I would have expected him to have done something more to stop it from happening.
All agents, we have explosives in the Capitol building. Enough to bring down the entire building. We have over 100 civilians in the line of fire inside. We need evacuate. Wait, I found something else. Oh my God, I'm down in the...
Hey, Pierce, it's Doyle, buddy. You in the North Wing yet? I'm in, but it's a hall from where you're supposed to be. What's your status?
I'm in. The director himself cleared me through security, but it took too long. We don't have much time left.
Stick with finding and defusing the bombs. Kill anybody who points a gun at you, but don't go looking for extra trouble. It'll find you on its own, I'm sure.
I don't like this work. Thank you.
Doyle, I have a situation here. Sealed door, security level A. I need the security code now.
What, there's no doorbell? That wasn't in the brochure. Alright, look. You're gonna need to find the security door control. Deactivate the lock mechanism from there.
Alright, I'll radio in when I found the control room. Doyle, where's my bomb squad?
Waiting for body bags. As soon as they were in, they were hit. You're on your own.
I can get it! Cover me!
Costa Centava forever!
Doyle, I've taken the control room. You need to walk me through deactivating the security locks.
They probably redefined the authorization mechanism. You need to hack the computer. Think back to basics of JJRTC. Hacking 101, you took it, right? Then, open sesame, the door opens.
Override in place. Doors open. I'm through.
I can get him! Cover me!
Thank you. haven't slept a solid hour in 3 days.
This area seems to be clear.
This work is so damn boring.
I don't like this work.
We better be getting paid well for this.
I'll kill anybody they tell me to. This area seems to be clear.
Blood of Costa Centava!
Follow me!
Let American blood run in these streets!
Doyle, I have a hard target. One of the bombs. Don't suppose anyone from EOD is coming to save my ass?
Nope. They'd want to do it remotely anyway. And there's no time. It's just like hacking a computer, except for that, nasty exploding sound when you do it wrong. Try not to connect a weak chip so we don't have to hear that, okay?
Long live el Presidente! Costa Centava forever!
Long live el presidente!
He's only one man! Kill him!
This work is so damn boring.
Yeah, I know. This is awful. This work is so damn boring.
Found a second bomb. Let EOD know.
EOD's dead, man. Since you did get the first one fine, and I don't want to get blown up, let me use you as confident.
Long live el presidente!
know. This is awful. I haven't slept a solid hour in 3 days.
Yeah.
Doyle, I found a second bomb. Let EOD know.
EOD's dead, man. And since you defused the first one fine, and I don't want to get blown up, but at least you sound so confident.
All right. Target's rendered safe. I'm moving to find the rest. I'll take care of him.
For the blood of Costa Centava!
All right, Doyle. I've rendered safe a third bomb. Looking for the last one now.
We better be getting paid well for this.
What's the stairs?
I haven't slept a solid hour in 3 days.
Let American blood!
Thank you.
Long live el presidente!
Ojo!
Cover me!
Cover me! You're finished! For the blood of Costa Centava!
Don't let anyone cross the barricade!
Shoot him!
Doyle, I found it. If any of them were gonna go wrong, I bet this would be the one. It's done. Fourth bomb rendered safe. Doyle, I expect you to back me when I ask for overtime on this one.
Overtime's not over, pal. I've confirmed from Special Agent Kaufman that a group of civilians, senators, are hunkered down in the Senate chambers. They're under heavy fire. No firepower of their own except for a handful of agents holed up with them. You're their nearest help. I told Kaufman you were on your way.
Forever!
home!
Cover me!
What's going on out there, Agent?
It's hard to say, sir. The attacks are widespread but focused. I need all of you to stay put until we get this situation under control.
You'll forgive my pessimism, but I think that suggesting you can control a tidal wave.
Every law enforcement agency in DC is dealing with this, Senator. What's vital right now is our sweep of the Capitol building for explosives.
Explosives? Agent, as Speaker of the House, I expect a full report.
This has gone beyond political assassination. It's a militaristic assault, Mr. Speaker.
Are the President and President-elect still alive?
The last update I had, they were safe.
That's good news. Where are they?
Sir, I have questions about the Vice President-elect. Do you know him well?
We served a few terms in Congress together. Why?
Did you notice anything unusual about his dealings with the President-elect?
Son, you don't pay much attention to global news, do you? They hated each other. Story goes that Richards only put him on the ticket to get the votes.
So they were political enemies.
They couldn't even agree on the color of the White House. Their infighting practically split the party, and it certainly weakened the nation.
Thank you, Senator. Here, use this if you have to.
I'll do whatever it takes to defend this nation.
Take my advice, sir. Start by watching your own back first.
To Centava.
You should have bet it all, man, because you got it. This isn't coffee or bananas either. They had inside help to get CVX into the capital, let alone the U.S.
CVX gas is universally banned. You are aware this gives Semper credibility.
Maybe. It's not hard to read up on how Senor Vargas used it on his own people in the revolt, or how he's BS the U.S. saying it's no longer in. But of course it is. That's why it's foremost on the docket at the South American Summit. This week, in D.C., with the VP heading the U.S. delegation.
I don't like where this is going, Doyle.
You and me both, buddy. I'll tell you where
I'll call ahead, see if I can get agents on the scene to...
Think hard before you do this, Pierce. Who stands to benefit from that conversation? You, or the people who want to kill you?
Son of a... Semper, you are not authorized on this channel. Clear out now!
You go telling those men with state diplomatic clearances what you know. And one of those men with state diplomatic clearances is likely to authorize your execution. Same way one of them authorized clearance of the CVX gas shipment through U.S. Customs.
You're telling me it goes that high up the ladder?
Maybe even only one rung from the top. Watch what you say, and who you say it to. Welcome to the Labyrinth, buddy. DC Underground. It's a massive network of tunnels connecting most of the government buildings.
Worst kept secret of the U.S. government.
So, you've heard of the presidential subway. Well, this is where those stories come from. Supposedly bomb-proof, but I wouldn't want to test CVX against that. Given the security protocols I had to violate to get you in, I know you'll make better time underground than overland to the White House.
Hear something in the tunnels. Have your weapons ready.
Show yourself!
Doyle, I'm blocked by an electric fence. Can you deactivate it remotely?
Wish I could, but bet I can't. There should be a side entrance to the maintenance floor. We can detour you that way. Do you see the door?
Made it to the maintenance floor, but I can't see a damn thing. What's the problem here?
This I can help with. We have night vision goggles for these tunnels. If you can find a pair, you'll have a hell of an advantage. You see any?
Doyle, how intense is the security down here?
Very. You're not actually authorized to be there, so you should expect resistance.
From an unmanned turret station. Shut it down!
The turret has a camera mounting. Take it out and the fireworks will stop.
This is Agent Pierce, badge number 3310-6786. I need Special Agent Kaufman of the Presidential Protection Division. I'm in the tunnels under the...
This is Kaufman, Pierce. Stand down. You weren't authorized to be in those tunnels. You sure as hell aren't authorized to open fire on the security systems.
Sir, I had no choice. It's vital to national security that I reach the White House and speak to the President. I need full security clearance.
You don't have it, Pierce. There are too many random elements in this mess today. I'm telling you again to stand down.
Sir, I have confirmed intelligence about an attempted CVX gas attack on the District of Columbia, specifically on the President. I can't discuss what I know on the radio, but...
President Simon died from his wounds at 317. You bring that intelligence to me, Pierce. I'll handle it from here.
Sir, our government and its security have been compromised. I need to speak directly to the President-elect.
I've given you repeated direct orders to stand down. Consider yourself suspended for breaking rank pending an investigation. Report for debriefing.
Fine, you can have my badge, Kaufman. But I need to see the President first. A report after I've seen him, and not before.
Last chance, cowboy. Stand down, or I swear I'll have agents take you down before you get within a click of the President!
We'll see about that. Pierce out.
We better be getting paid well for this.
I hear something in the tunnels. Have your weapons ready.
Let the bird!
You'll never make it out alive!
You and I rendezvous so we can...
Sorry, buddy. You and me, we're just about an army of two at this point. Who's gonna watch your back if I'm in front of you? I'll hold them here, you take them there. I'm on radio, so I'll walk you through what I can in the tunnel.
Blood run in the street!
Ray Pierce. You should be coming up on blast doors shortly. So get off the maintenance floor and back into the primary tunnels on the other side.
Long live el presidente!
Doyle, I don't see...
Pierce! Hey, Pierce! You okay, buddy?
Yeah. Some sort of tripwire, I think. I wasn't close enough to take a hit, but...
Trip laser bomb. Trip the laser, set off the bomb. Nasty, but beatable. Make sure your night vision goggles are on so you can spot the lasers. Avoid them if you can, shoot them if you can't. Oh, and hey, try not to be too close if you shoot them. For the obvious reason.
Put on the goggles and stay alert. Move! Move!
I have another security device here, Doyle. Small box, wall mounting, no writing.
one or more lasers if you're using your goggles. That's a general sensor you've got there. Laser security. It's a trigger mechanism if you cross any lasers.
For what? More anti-personnel bombs?
I don't know. Alarm, turret, door, trigger. Might even call you a cab, for all I know.
Shut the alarm off, Doyle!
You act like I'm the Wizard of Oz. My hands are tied here. You're gonna have to find the computer wired to the tunnel sector security. Attack it, and you should be able to override the alarm and open the doors again. You should hurry, but the alarm's gotta be going somewhere.
Long live el Presidente!
Can you get through to the President-elect's detail and tell them I'm en route to meet with them about the Costa Centavans?
Either they're observing radio silence or they're all dead. Let's hope the former. Here, losing signal. Listen carefully. Computers. Hack if you find. Call me if signal gets better.
Doyle, come in, Doyle.
I hear you, Pierce. Are you all right? I hope so, man, because I ran into an issue while... you were offline. Tunnels have been breached. Boards are lit up. Oh, it looks like we've lost control of the central computer war rooms down there. If you don't want to get sealed in, we've got to get you in to hack the system.
All right. I need you to direct me where to go and what to do. Warn me if you're losing signal again. I've reached the war rooms. What am I looking for?
There's a primary access computer on the upper floor, number 4242. Hack it, and you'll regain control of the central computer and clear the path ahead of you.
Number 42, got it.
This area seems to be clear.